Hello and welcome to the live stream of Andre's Kitchen. Today we'll be continuing our series of covering the basics with pancakes. Here are some I caked in a pan earlier. You excuse me. What is it?
Well, just follow protocol.
Okay. Sorry about that. So, what we're going to be making today is the thicker American-style pancakes, not the thin European ones, do excuse me again. But now, I told you I was not to be disturbed. Soldiers. Just soldiers or ninjas? Alright, well, that's all I bloody need. Send out the dogs. But I don't need the quiet dogs. We don't have any quiet dogs. Honestly, Heinrich, why did I even bother to kidnap your family? Sorry about that. So, what you're going to need is milk, plain flour, and large eggs. Oh, we've got a message. No, Foodbitch 77. Those noises are nothing to worry about. Do please keep the chat to pancake-based questions. Excuse me. What the hell was that? Blown up the fuel cells on my new death cliffs. All of them? And what about the dogs? All of them. Well, I'm going to keep going. Because I've got nearly 50 viewers, this could be the start of my audience. As long as that martini-smelling STD in a suit isn't here, I'm going on. So, first thing you're going to need to do is to sieve your flour. No, nutmeg Sally, that was just a car backfiring. Nothing to worry about. Really do keep this only to pancake-based questions. What we're going to do is sieve that flour, as I said. Next week, fairy cakes.